In news from Afghanistan, Afghan political parties on Sunday reiterated calls to the government and to the Independent Election Commission, or IEC, to pave the way for them to play a greater role in the election process. The parties threatened to suspend their cooperation if the poll management body fails to address their demands.
Officials from Afghanistan's mainstream political parties on Sunday reiterated calls to the Afghan government and to the Independent Election Commission, or IEC, to pave the way for them to play a greater role in the election process. The parties also threatened to suspend their cooperation with the IEC if the poll body fails to address their demands. Some of the representatives said the election strategy for their participation was sent to the government, to the international community and to the IEC months ago, but no action has been taken till date.
اگر چنین برخورد دوگانه باشه ما حداقل که میتونیم گفته ایست که با کمیسیون انتخابات همکاری خود در حال تعلیق درخواست آوردیم
یکی از طرف ها کمیسیون است یکی از طرف ها دولت است یکی از طرف ها احزاب سیاسی در افغانستان است وقتی یکی از این ابعاد به یک پروسه کلان ملی همکاری نکنه واضح است که این پروسه در مجموع با چالش روبرو میشه
The IEC, on the demand of political parties, has said that it is legitimate, but in order to make this happen, the election law would need to be amended, and there is no time left for this. Afghanistan is scheduled to hold its parliamentary and district council polls in October this year.